A bridge has been blown away in Ukraine's Kharkiv. Late on Sunday, the Russian forces bombarded Kharkiv and one of the major bridges in Kharkiv have been completely destroyed. Many people have died and lot many wounded. Stay updated with me for more news and updates. Thank you.